Now, let me preface this by saying I am very thankful to have a job, especially in 2020. But working on the holidays are seldom a welcome experience. That is, of course, unless you're a high school football team in Tennessee. It doesn't matter if it's your 21st straight time or your first in over a decade. When you practice on Thanksgiving, it means something.
It means a lot. A lot of teams wish they could really do this right now, and we're so blessed.
I'm so thankful for it. It's given me a great experience, and being with my team on Thanksgiving, it's really wholesome.
The practice itself, not flashy. In fact, time of day aside, it's no different than any other Thursday practice, your typical walkthrough, except this one is for the game that gets them a ticket to Cookeville.
Something that is at the high school football level that you want to do, because if you're doing that, then you know you're playing in a big game and with a chance to go into the bigger game.
For Maryville and Alcoa, practicing before feasting on a turkey dinner, practically tradition. Maryville has done it 21 straight times, Alcoa 8.
Talked to our kids yesterday about not being spoiled and how many kids would almost kill to have a chance to practice on Thanksgiving. So we're blessed, we're fortunate, and we don't take it for granted.
It's something that we try really hard not to take for granted, because you never know when it's going to end. You know, it's not going to last forever. So we have to enjoy it every time we get to do it.
No Wildcat or Cherokee player has ever had the honor of doing so before.
And these kids were looking forward to this practice for a long time, and it's happening, so that's good. If you practice on Thanksgiving, obviously you're doing some good things, and you're in the semifinals.
There's no arguing the significance of getting to practice today. The only debate that comes is which side dish reigns supreme.
Macaroni.
Probably corn.
The dressing with the little cranberry slices.
The stuffing, I think it's good. I think it's definitely underrated.
The rolls and butter, or the cranberry sauce.
Oh, the desserts. I ate the turkey just so I can get to the desserts.
Side dish would be turkey, probably.
That's the main dish.
Turkey and turkey.
Now, I love me some stuffing, but wow, y'all are sleeping on the sweet potato casserole. That's my favorite. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Turkey with a side.